Sunday was the classic and definitive motorcycle movies. I mean, it really captured the whole spirit of the 70s motorcycling movement, all the different aspects of motorcycling I think were really well covered, and of course the humor and laid-back attitude of Bruce Brown.
4 million people ride motorcycles in the U.S. They come in all shapes, sizes, and ages.
And I think the movie portrayed motorcycling in such a fun manner.